For growth and development of any society, safety is one of the topmost priority, which could be aided by security apparatus from federal to local level. On the affirmative comes a vibrant young man who stood in the gap of security and safety across Ikaland. Positioned at the pinnacle of community security network system, in appreciation to this, Ika people, home and diaspora, various interest groups in Ikaland decided to celebrate a vigilant commander, chairman of Agbor Youth Vigilante Group, Comrade Monday Kiyim, a.k.a. Maduma, in a grand style on the occasion of his birthday today, the 23rd of April, 2023. Divisional Security Headquarters in Ikaland was fully represented at the event, which includes the Area Commander of the Nigeria Police Force, Agbor, DPOs of all Divisional Police Headquarters in Ikaland, Anioma Security Watch Network, Ika North East Vigilante, Ika South Security Network, Delta Hawk Security, Agbor Youth General Security, Agbor Anti-Cult Group and Owa Anti-Cult Group, Vigilante groups in Ibodo, Umunede, Galilee, Akomazi, Abavo, amongst other dignitaries and personalities like the founder, the Peterson Foundation, Dr. Donald Onyibe Peterson, Owa Youth Vigilante, Honorable Oko Friday, a.k.a. Hero, traditional chiefs from Agbor Royal Palace, Prince Patrick Afam Efizomo, Commander Anioma Security, and many others, too numerous to mention.
Don't forget our chief of the Boku. Please, if you're led by the Spirit, let the player open.
The celebrants took turns to identify with officers of the Nigeria Police Force, guests, and other security groups at the event. The ceremony officially began with introduction of guests and dignitaries by the anchor of the day, MC Sly.
Distinguished superiors of the House, the SSC to His Excellency the Governor, all the way from Ika North East, in a special way, we say thank you for joining us.
An opening prayer was observed and led by Alhaji Sherif Igumbo.
Precious Father, we thank you for our brother, Monday Kiyim, comrade.
I will pray that as many that come to this occasion, you will never live to stumble.
As custom and tradition demands, the breaking of kola nuts was observed by Chief Opia Okobia, the Aje of Agbor Kingdom, who extended the blessing of His Royal Majesty, Deng of Agbor Kingdom, to the celebrant. A customized cake spiced up with variety of delicacies was gifted to the celebrant by members of the Peterson Foundation. At the cake stand, Chief Ojayagbe of Agbor Kingdom and Comrade Chukwudi Osakwe exchanged pleasantry with the celebrant and members of the Peterson Foundation.
I can see a very nice coach.
Ikawonda's cultural band played as Dr. Donald Peterson, Mr. Bamawo, and others engaged the celebrant in a dance floor.
It's my first time seeing the German Agbor Ihiun dancing. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my first time seeing the German Agbor Ihiun. He's doing it again, ladies and gentlemen. He's dancing with Dr. Peterson and Nigeria Bamawo, number 4. What time? Now we say they don't get doctor. But doctor get package. Who the chicka?
During a gift presentation by the Peterson Foundation, Dr. Donald eulogized the celebrant and commended the effort of members of Agbor Youth Vigilante Group in ensuring peace and orderliness is maintained in Ikaland, after which he officiated the cutting of the cake.
We at the Peterson Foundation felt it's only but right and necessary to celebrate this wonderful and awesome personality among us that has been toiling day and night to ensure that we, our family, and the community are at peace. We, in the Peterson Foundation, decided to bake a cake for him. In that cake, you see that cake, the color is white. And right there, you see the handcuff, and of course, you see the instrument for security enforcement. Please give us an L. Give us a wonderful O, a very vicious V, and an emphatic E.
Friends and well-wishers joined the celebrant for a photo session. The chairman of our youth vigilante, Owarema, Honorable Oko Friday, aka Hero, commended the celebrant's efforts, stating that he also, as a security head, is working round the clock in synergizing with other security groups in Ikaland in ensuring a secured environment.
We are doing same work, and our modus operandi is to make sure that it speaks under money and to also assist the existing security apparatus.
He therefore prayed for God's divine protection upon the life of the celebrant and his teammates as he wished him more age in good health.
We pray God should give him good health, protect him, and protect all his subordinates, protect all his subjects, protect every one of them that have been doing this security work, because it has not been easy. And he should also add more age to his year with good health. In Jesus' name. Honorable Co Friday, popularly known as Hero. Owarema, Chairman of our Vigilant. Thank you.
on camera described the celebrant as a hard-working man who has devoted himself to tackle insecurity in Ikaland as they prayed for him.
My name is Joe Morgan. I'm here to join in the celebration of my brother. He's the head of the security outfit in Agbor. As the chairman, he has done so well, you know. There has been relative peace in our society here. You know, he's a very hardworking young man, I must tell you. He should just keep his head high and remain humble. You know, and be cautious of what you do. You know, security job is a very serious job, you know. He has to be very careful. And as the head of the security outfit, he has to take off his boys. He really has to take off his boys. Because once the boys are not happy with him, the job is bad. The job is going to be very bad. So he should look down and keep his head low and make sure everybody working under him is happy with him. That's the secret of success.
I am Double Chief Comrade Ebudu Osafabe Monday, the Honorable Yakana One of Ejima Nyogo Kingdom, and the Chief Deye Nimeka One of Agbor Kingdom. The very guy who is celebrating his birthday happens to be my friend, my brother. And I commend his effort on security aspects. So, and I wish him a very happy birthday and many more returns. As many that come here to grace this occasion, I pray that we all will get our destination in peace, in Jesus' name.
I'm Prince Patrick Afame Fezomo, Commander of Nyama Security Network. It's important all of us come and felicitate with him. God has added 1 year to his age. He is the chairman of Agbor Youth Vigilante Group. They are doing excellently well in synergy with other security volunteer groups like Nyama Security, Our Youth, and Anti-Court and other ones, in fighting the crime and the hoodlums, invaders in our communities. I wish him long life and prosperity, every good thing that he wishes him.
My name is Agbejagwe Jonathan Ohioya. Monday Kiyem is a very committed young man, and since he became the chairman, he has really brought the best into this security outfit. That the mention of his name tells you something about security. So he's doing something very, very special. And I must tell you, what he's doing here is encouraging my people, my kingdom, Ababu Kingdom, to do likewise. He's really doing marvelous. My prayer is that God will keep him, encourage him, sustain him, and give him more protection, because I believe there are so many hidden talents, security-wise, that God has deposited in him, so that he'll be able to really bring it to Agbor Kingdom. God bless you.
My name is Chief Teresa Ubobu, the Osoku Gaidaichi of Agbor Kingdom. The Agbor Ihiun Vigilante Group, they have been very helpful in checking crimes in Agbor Kingdom and its environment. They've been very serviceable. They assist the police very, very well in checking crimes. I can say they have been very, very wonderful, and they have really tried in this checking of crimes in Agbor Kingdom. Monday Kim has been a brother, has been a friend. He's very respectful. I wish him many more years of celebration. May God come to grant him good health of mind and body.
I'm wishing the celebrant happy birthday and wishing him many more years ahead. The celebrant has been very, very good and very, very helpful to my job, because he has been everywhere I needed him. I am praying for him to continue and what he's doing and put more grease to his elbow, because sky is his limit. Thank you very much. My advice for Indigenous Agbor is to copy from not only him, from all those people that are at least trying to see how they move Agbor to the highest limit of the world, including you. Thank you very much.
Chief Herero Jemudia, Ekbe of Agbor Kingdom. The celebrant is a young, hardworking, diligent, and trustworthy young man. And since he came on board as the head of the security, Agbor Ihiun, a lot of improvement has been experienced, and they are more active as they used to be. His tenure has been successful all through. I wish him the best wishes, everything good that life has to offer. In good health to him and his family. Prosperity.
Security is not just for him. Security is not just for the police. Security is everybody's business. I urge all Ika indigenes to join hands together with him and also the police to ensure that Agbor is peaceful.
As he's adding one today, what are your prayers for him?
He will live to see all his even great-grandchildren, and he will benefit immensely from the hard work that he's putting into his community.
Chief Larry Onyeche, Imani Den, Yamane Joku, Agbor Kingdom, and the President General of Agbor Kingdom. We are here to celebrate with Monday Kiyem, Chairman of Agbor Ihiun, Vigilante Group. I wish him all the best. He's a very hardworking man, young man, full of stamina, and doing a very good job for the community. So we wish him all the best.
I am Comrade Prince Emmanuel Okunye, the MDC of PPGC Limited, Prince Paradise Estate. We are here to celebrate and rejoice with our brother, Agbor, Security Chairman. My prayers for him is that the Lord will keep on empowering him to keep on doing the good job that he and his team are doing. For example, as a businessman, tell them the good job they are doing is really helping us in our industry, because no business will thrive without peace. And if I have my way, people like them, that's the private security. They are supposed to be on government payroll. Because of the good job they are doing, supporting the police, supporting the army, because they know the terrain, because they are community security service. They know everybody. So I'm praying and advocating that for such a community security network, that the government should put them on payroll to encourage them for the good job they are doing.
The celebrant, Comrade Monday Kiyim, and his heartthrob, Mrs. Blessing Kiyim, took to the dance floor as friends and well-wishers joined to identify with them.
Ladies and gentlemen, international voltage. Madonna, they dance on my piano, DJ. Madonna said, I'm not going
of the event, the celebrant was invited again alongside his wife for the cutting of another of his birthday cake designed by Olinix Cakes.
Well, let's go. J-E-X-U-X.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to take another photo. The chief from Oga GP, and I know we're coming on our own with me. ACP is in the house.
Yeah. So the CBA, if you want to dance, you call. International, that's the SA. He said, I'm going to go to YouTube. 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 If you are not rich, go out.
International. Ladies and gentlemen, in case you don't know, the Nigerian only one, only one Nigerian.
The longer the event, the more exciting it becomes, such that dancing extended into the night with well-wishers still on the dance floor with the celebrant as the day's musician played on.
The celebrant coincidentally is the chairman of Agbor Ihiun and my younger brother too. They are complimenting the effort of the Nigerian police force, and their existence is helping us in making sure curbing out criminals within the local government. I want him to be upright. He has done his part. He has played a role for the community.
Speaking with the grand patron of Agbor Ihiun Vigilante Group, Honorable Monday Emenim, a.k.a. Apollo, lauded the celebrant and wished him well.
My names are Honorable Monday Emenim, a.k.a. Apollo. The celebrant is nice, good. In fact, if we have this kind of chairman again, Abba will be far better than the way it is before. I love him so much. He's a man that wisdom. He's a man that stands with his words. He's my very good friend. Although I am the president of the house, the SSC is the governor on security. That chairman is chairman. I love him so much. Today is his birthday. I wish him long life. So I am honorable. Monday, Amen, aka Apollo, Simi Simone, Eben Lodin Kim.
At the closure, in a chat with our PMTV correspondent, the celebrant and his beloved wife expressed gratitude in their own words.
My chairman, Agbor, Vigilante Group, FM on Monday, Kim, SA to Governor on Security.
Tree cannot make a forest. So you okay when one now the little iron son Kyoku encouragement and Okumpa me
when come again well because was there was there because even a lower as my cabinet nice were one at you that I took it up not so much one government are can with me they were a judge in a one not mom didn't come there whoever will be let me have done well.
And Osolobo home owo henke tan ihe ile arin fe me ni ezu eni o disturb oni su su are na ihe ile ye men ke o don in dopa oloku npa me ke
a pa me ke Osolobo gogi ya ka ngi me ni pare owo na ogun re ogun are an ndi le bia be ni okwa ge bia e be ndi furum ya gwe gi ro lo
mu ye na maka madodo na enu olu e anti we see behind every successful man there is a woman. So Kim Oya going to round up in here Diku.
I try to make him because I started done like this. Even you want to get for a surprise. Can do invite Lenny. So when I could do man say yes. Well I try and they are wearing too much. So for that, it's slow by goes the way. In your butcher or caran way. When measures or when measure in you or an way.
Okay, so you make any little celebrating one woman where you watch her online from Obodebo, Kim Oya Agbor.
Make it well, all in easy, all the same. Appreciate them.
Okay, you make it. No.
I don't want to try
it. You're going to come to Ndio Billy, Yaleka. Welcome. I want a community in the Kalan, Narabai, Langfondui, and Munei. Ndere ulo lendere onrebo no lesene okanu wele kanma mosu ndi obi gobina ka den ari office eni e kere jenyu karanu na ejeru ne gara pamide of abo kingdom no karuna ma ni ya lebu chileka nor Nama, Pamel, the Obile, Kobiawa, Obiabavo, Obimunede, no Karunu, Ekanama, Ikawa, and Egibiko, Ekechuku.
Finally, the spiritual father to the celebrant, Apostle David Obiake, senior pastor of Palace of Refuge International, disclosed a few traits about the celebrant and wished him well.
He doesn't want anybody being hurt. Even the position that God placed him is one of the best leaders that I can reckon on. And God has been using him in this, not just only in this land, even at the outskirts of this land. And I'm privileged to meet him. And even when some stress comes around me, whether in the church, any around, before I will pick the phone and make the call, the men are already around. Like, he's always there. He just wants everything to be okay. That is why every time I make sure I pray for him, that God should always keep him, and God should protect him, and God should bless him, and God should increase him. And my most prayer for him is this, and that from here, he will go higher and higher. He will never come down. He will continue to soar like an eagle in the name of Jesus, because God has been using him. And if we have people like him, like 20 in Agbor, in Ikaland, then this land would be a better place. Because the kind of heart he have, I just pray that every other person should have such heart. Who wants everybody to be treated equally? And he wanted a fair judgment. I pray God will bless him and increase him in Jesus' name. What I will advise everyone is this. You see, the Bible said in Amos 3:3, he said, can two walk together except they agree? So if we must make this work that he's doing to go to the next level, then we must support him in every area and in every aspect, in every field, anything he's doing. Now, when a nation or a house is divided against itself, it cannot stand. Where there is progress, there must be unity. It is unity that brings progress. And I will beg that every other youth who wants to have a greater future should emulate the kind of character and the kind of heart he has. And to stand by him, don't be a part of those who will speak against him. Don't be a part of those who will pull him down, because the downfall of a man will not increase you. So be a part of those who will energize his upliftment, those who will stand by him, even when the journey is rough. And he cannot do everything by himself. So I will advise everyone around us, all the youth of Ika, everybody, both men and women, to always pray for him, stand by him, and be with him. And God will bless us all in Jesus' name. I am so glad when I came here, I saw a lot of people. I have a good news that the same way you celebrate with him, your own celebration shall be the next. In the name of Jesus.
The support and honor of celebrating a security icon like Comrade Monday Kiyim is a sign of encouragement and expectation for him to do more. This comes to wish him many more years of celebration in good health and safety. Reporting from Agbo, Sandra Obui, PMTV News.
Keep watching PMTV Africa.
Keep watching PMTV Africa.
Keep watching PMTV Africa.
I'm giving a shout out to PMTV People's Mind.
Hi guys, keep watching PMTV Africa.
Hey everybody, keep watching PMTV.
From Toronto, PMTV.
Don't touch that guy.
Hey guys, keep watching PMTV.
Nigerians, wherever you are, whether you're in Enugu, Lagos, Abuja, keep on watching People's Mind Television, PMTV.